So let me just talk about two organizations that I'm very close to. One is the People-Centered Internet, and the other one is the Network Startup Resources Center, University of Oregon. Both of them recognize that the internet is more than a collection of routers and computers and connections and wires and lasers and everything else. It's really all about the people that the internet connects. Not only that, but the internet wouldn't have happened if it weren't for the fact that a whole lot of people decided they wanted it to happen, and they collaborated together on a global scale to make it happen. So one of the things I love about the Network Startup Resources Center is the idea that when you show up, you don't just parachute in, throw a bunch of equipment in and leave. You stay there with people and help them understand how to make this thing work, how to run it, what business models make sense. And you don't go away until you're pretty confident they can actually operate a piece of the internet and build more of it. And NSRC has been strikingly successful at making the right choices at the right time to launch a new effort to build more internet and make it available. People-centered internet wants to do more with the facilities that you manage to put in, and that's to make the applications of the internet more useful to the people who are trying to get access to it. Maybe even opportunities to build new products and services and businesses, serving not only a local community, but maybe also serving outside, which is very important for a small economy that wants to create a sustainable business. They may need to reach customers that are outside of their ambit, in fact, maybe international. So there's this wonderful thing about internet, it's fully connected. And that means that it's possible for anyone anywhere to offer a product or a service to anyone else. So this notion of focusing on the people that make the internet valuable is exactly the right way to think about growing more internet in a useful way. So I see this as a very, very cohesive partnership in which each party does his piece in order to make a whole and successful effort.